Right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Black Men's Wukong. So in our last episode, we defeated Stone Vanguard. And also, we explored a lot of ways open to us. Like, there are multiple ways that we can go right now. And I'm not sure what was the main, main story way. But then, I haven't explored entirely everything. So mostly, I'll try to explore all the ways in this episode. And also, we'll try to meet the fog. Last episode at the end, we went into some blue fog and we heard a lady's voice coming from that fog, and we haven't done any kind of investigation in that fog yet. Once I explored all the unexplored areas in this, the first thing I had to explore is the temple. Okay, first of all, let's start this episode. And if you want to check out other episodes, make sure you check the description, where you will find a link to a playlist that has all the episodes of Black Men. Yeah, the first place, it's the temple. Tiger Vanguard temple. Inside that, we have gone through it, and then we found this clone spell, right? Where we can create multiple clones of us. We found it, and we haven't used it yet, but there is a way in it. Like, I'm not sure, is it, I thought it's only a reward kind of place, but no, it has a lot. I haven't explored it completely, so first travel to that Kaushin temple. I think it's kind of we might encounter a secret boss in there. So here we are. Let's go ahead. Okay, now we'll get the voice of this mysterious lady coming.
I'm here, little monkey. Let me hear my rattle drum.
Okay, What the hell is this?
Pardon me. When the dust stops, my cough ends. I know you're not from around here. Don't sound like that. I'll do it as fun. I know an old man in the stand, and a piggy who feels a little pain. And had gotten quite well.
What the hell is that's all? I thought I might be exploring something, but this is where we defeated Stone Man Guard, and yeah, I'm exploring guys. Oh, what the hell? The cliff says bounded by six seals eternal. Okay, this is a boss fight that looked like a face on the cliff. All right. I haven't explored this area entirely. Okay, I was searching for something. Like I thought, there is this thought in my mind that I was keep asking myself, did I miss anything? And I exploded all the area at least twice or thrice by now, and right now I just found this place that I haven't discovered yet. All right, let's see. All right. What the hell was that? Okay, what was that? Buddha's eyeball, okay. Oh man, how did I miss this? Let me out of this. Oh, what the?
Must his head be hung? For what deed must his head be hung for all to see?
Hunger.
What deed must the world be governed? For what deed must all matters not known how to be?
Oh man.
For what deed?
Oh man.
For what deed hands must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the world be known? Must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern?
For what deed
must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matters not known? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free?
Resonant waves profound, pulsing through the ground, evade their might unbound, and victory.
Oh, that's a new boss maybe. First I want to go to the top and see what's up there. Which way was I supposed to go? Confusing eyes. Okay, our game through this way. I haven't explored this way yet, but I think I did explore it from the other side, yes. Okay, we got another. Okay, now to that right. We haven't gone to the cave yet. Well, let's go to the top first.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free?
what the did I just do? This might be a new secret location. Or bosses. Okay, I haven't defeated the boss that I just. We got a reward finally. It's progressing because I got stuck with the yellow windsage boss with the last 1.5 day, I guess. So it's good that I was progressing. Underbone. Yeah, I don't know what to use it for. When will you gonna use it? Do this place have a meditation spot? Man, I need to restore my mana. we got mana completely. That's good. Okay, now I think we are supposed to explore the other area. Did I just kill those? What the hell was that? And how many times do I have to kill these people? That is something new. Oh my god. I'll kill that one also. Okay, new boss fight. Huge area.
Raise thy cup, seek answers on high. Who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up.
What do we have here? This place was completely empty. In this entire space, there is this huge space only for one that guy. I think this looks like a boss fight arena to me, but yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, we can't go through there. All right, fine. I think we had to try the other way and then come this way, I guess. There is no. Okay, there is something there. Meditation. All right, now I'll check the cave on the other side. All right, I think it's time to get into the cave. I heard that by absorbing these green flames, like my pouch will be restored. And this looks like a huge cave. Okay, what's this? Okay. Man, I don't believe this. This is a trap. No? Okay, that's good to hear. Stuck on the other parts of this map. Brass. And I completely miss this area. Okay. We are supposed to go that way, maybe. Oh, we got other ways. Put somebody out there. Okay, we got two of them by till now. Oh my god.
Oi, bud, come here, will ya?
Bastard has got me trapped on this rock with his spell. Even the rocks on the ridge have come to life. In that cave, there's a rock boy lurking, holding secrets.
Oh my god.
Should you uncover the reason, I shall find my way out. Rocks turning into quarries, it's no small matter.
Ha ha ha!
Okay, what do we have this way? Oh god. It's too much. Oh, I was not supposed to go this way. Okay, it's red end again. And I don't have any... Like, I got no idea about the other ways, so I have to look for them. Maybe through the cave. That way, okay. We get ready for them. Oh, we got more. I got. We came through this cave, so yeah, we haven't explored this part yet. I can absorb this and I can get my health back. Oh god, this looks like a boss fest. Boss fight arena. This way? Am I going back or something? Yeah, this is definitely back, I guess. How do I kill that thing? Oh shit. Oh, what? Right. Imagine that was the only way that I was supposed to go. I hope I find a shrine soon, because yeah, I want to end this episode. Oh, I'll find shrine there. Let's see. Okay. Oh man, this looks like a boss fight arena. Okay, now we came through this way. Ah, we already came through this way. Okay, am I supposed to go down somewhere? Maybe through there? But I can't go through this way. Okay, can't go there either. Okay, now I think I got stuck with the Wind Sage boss when the cyclone guy. Okay, this is huge place. I'm clueless. Like, where to go next? Let's try talking to the guy that we met before. Yeah, the guy here.
In that cave, there's a rock guy lurking, holding secrets, I bet. Should you uncover the reason, I shall find my way out. Rocks turning into guys, just no small matter.
Which cave? Okay. How did I miss him? Maybe this is the cave. We already came through this cave. I don't believe there is anything else. Okay, let's go through the cave. Okay, this is the cave that I haven't tried. Okay, we found the cave. There is another Buddha, I guess. We can get the eyes from the statue. Okay. This is the boss fight. Come on. Is that it? Okay, so now that we've got the thing in the cave, let's go meet the guy. Oh yeah. What about this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I guess I got all the Buddhas now. I want Buddha eyes. So how do I use this? Equip. How do I equip this? This is only one time thing. Okay, then I'll remove this. This is the way. I hope this is the way. Or am I going out? Yes, I'm going out. There you go, my boy.
Gullible one! I finally got my hands on the treasure!
Okay, am I supposed to fight this?
Why are you still here, eh? You ain't expecting this bat, are you? Shameful! Be gone, you greedy inept wretch! Get lost, you disgrace! Get lost!
Okay. Disgrace.
Grace!
Okay. I don't know what this is. It's a rock goo. All four beings.
Yeah, you expecting another treasure, are you? You wicked twerp. But I can't be handing it over to you for free. Come back later to trade with Will.
Okay.